Hello? Nora Solheim here.
Nora, where have you been?
Walter? Wait, I just came in from the office. I just fell asleep on the sofa. I was dreaming of really weird things. Are you still in the office working?
Yes, I saw you leaving. Listen, our central processing unit, Atlas, is out of control. I just discovered parts of it all over our servers.
We'll just shut it down then.
Impossible. It's spread too far already. But there is something else. People are gathering at the checkpoint Bornholmerstrasse. It's happening. Comrade Schabowski publicly said that the wall is open in a press conference just 1 hour ago.
Wait, what?
They closed down the office. The Stasi is already here. They are taking everything apart.
But all the work, it can't be for nothing.
Nora, I have to stop Atlas.
Wait, let me come over. We'll figure it out.
No, I don't want to drag you into this. I need to leave now.
What do you mean you need to leave? Walter, wait, stop.
I love you more than anything, Nora.
Walter, wait. Walter, hello? Did he just hang up on me? Walter wasn't kidding. What the? A tangent resonance. It's not usually like that. Where is everyone? Am I still dreaming? Focus, Nora. Focus. Walter? You here? He left his key card? Well, it could be useful. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, perfect. Thank you. Wait, I think Allard keeps the codes on the table. Doesn't look good at all. Brilliant idiot. I'm coming for you, Walter. You can't leave me here. Okay. I gotta manually set the security protocols. Finally! Now get me the hell out of here. now. Oh shit. Oh my god, is this right? Is this supposed to happen? Is this supposed to happen? Oh my god.
This place.
Walter? Thank you.
But if you want to live longer than 5 minutes, you should probably get the hell out of there.
Then tell me how!
The elevator needs power. The steam machines through the door underneath me are your only hope.
Who are you? Hey, wait, wait, come back!
Hello? Somebody there?
A human voice?
Hello?
It's you. You made it up the elevator. Congratulations.
Who are you?
Well, that's what I wanted to ask you, because, you know, you came here, not the other way around.
Well, I'm just a traveler.
Well, I mean, after saving your life, I kind of expected a tad more information.
Okay, I come from a different place, and I'm just here to look for someone who arrived here just before me.
Well, welcome to Hakovic, then, woman from a different place. I have some bad news, though. Nobody's come here in over 20 years.
That can't be.
Well, maybe it can't. I mean, you can hardly miss the machine growling and shaking the whole block. It hasn't been doing that for a long time, you know. Listen, you're in danger here. See, for the best, if you would leave this building first, I'll tell you more outside.
20 years? Something is not right here. I'm in some sort of cafe. This music is creepy as hell.
A little late to calm you down. You're welcome. By the way, you're nearly there.
Not sure if the music helps or makes it worse.
Years of death.
find him.
You're just attracting more of the machines that way.
Well, I'm all open for suggestions, Mr. Hidden Microphone Man.
You see, the building on the hill, where all those cables lead to, that's the town hall. Well, it used to be.
And?
Just go there. What was the name?
Walter. Walter Rebel.
Right.
So, where is everyone? What happened here?
Well, the whole town was evacuated after years of war. Atlas was too strong in the end.
Atlas?
Oh, sorry, you wouldn't know. These machine things that want to kill you. They're Atlas. Hello? You still there?
Yeah, I'm here, I'm sorry. How long ago was this?
Let me think. Atlas has been around for about 20 years? Heck of it. Evacuated 10 years ago. Oh, has it already been that long? Time flies.
Yeah. It sure seems to.
Wait. Hold on a sec. Had to get the kettle off the boil.
That's okay. And who is this Rosendahl?
Oh, Rosendahl. He was our king. He tried his best, but even he wasn't strong enough to fend off Atlas.
I see. Well, over and out. I gotta think. And you drink your tea.
I'd concentrate more on fighting than thinking, but that's just me.
What is happening here?
right. I've got an old, where is it now? Tape recording from the last Industria festival.
10 years of peace and safety. 10 years of Industria.
Walter?
Citizens of Hackabek.
What?
This is your
Walter, wait, what? Wait. That's Walter's voice. What's going on here?
Atlas failed to diminish us.
How?
Failed to scare us.
Did you know his first name?
We are still here, and we
this is the man
forever.
I'm looking for. Where is he?
Who's
strong against the metallic evil outside our city walls.
You're looking for Rosendahl.
No. Yes, I'm looking for Walter. Walter Rebel, not Rosendahl.
But this is King Rosendahl. Walter Rosendahl. It's his voice, his recording.
Even the statue.
I don't understand.
And I don't know what's going on here. His voice. His statue. I'm so confused. I want answers.
Yes, I'd like a little clarity on this matter myself.
Then help me. Where is he?
It's like I said, he left the city after the evacuation he organized. Just continue your way to the town hall, to his old office. Maybe you can find out where he headed out to.
What's the fastest way?
You have to cross the old Rosendahl factory in front of you. After that, you can't miss it.
Walter? Are you kidding me, Walter?